You guys, this is an example of the way I edit. This is how
I've always done it.
But people thought
I just spliced together a bunch of random clips.
But now, as you can see, that is not true.